Canadian Space Agency, this is Mission Control Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
Oh, look at that!
Houston, this is station. I'm ready.
Can you explain how you take photos of Earth from the space station?
We have this beautiful bay window we call the cupola. It's like a half sphere of glass, basically. We can go in there and look in every direction. And we just take a normal camera. Take a normal camera and take photos through the window. We have cameras with different, you know, size of lens, so we can take more zoomed in photos. And that's how we do. So it's just like taking a photo on Earth. It is a wonderful place. It's my favorite moment of the day when I open those window shutters in the morning and I have the first view at the planet. Whenever I have a chance during the day, I float up there. And in the evening, when we close the shutters, I wave the bye-bye to our beautiful planet.
How do you recognize all the countries that you fly over?
If you go to the cupola, you try to guess where you are. It's just a test of your knowledge of geography. For example, it's easy to recognize Italy. You know, it looks like a boot. It's easy for me to recognize parts of Canada because I know it better than other places. If you don't know, then we have a computer nearby with a map of the world, and it tells us where the space station is at every moment of time. So then we can know where we are when we look down to the Earth. It's a little bit like Google Earth.
What is your favorite thing on Earth to look at from space?
The most beautiful, amazing thing I've seen from here is the Northern Lights. It's just so incredible. It's like green lights dancing over the horizon. They're below us, of course, when we're on space station. So imagine you're looking at the Earth at night, and there's these like green, it looks like green, fluorescent green smoke that's dancing over the Earth. It's just unbelievably beautiful.
Can you see small islands from space?
Yes, we can see islands. Some islands have around them like a little high plateau where the water is very shallow and there's a lot of marine life. That is very easy to see. So that kind of apron around the small islands is easy to see from space. And it's beautiful because it's typically some shade of turquoise color in the middle of the deeper blue of the ocean. They look like jewels on the ocean. They're amazingly beautiful, those Pacific islands. Thanks, Jenny. Thanks, Dr. Bandara. Thanks for all the great questions.